Hello everyone, this is Princess Farron, and I welcome you to another live stream of Kingdom Hearts 3! So, let's get on to it, shall we? Let's help Rapunzel? So let's carry on. Yeah, Master Yen said he is a prankster. According to Mickey. Hashtag my mentor. Hashtag former Keyblade Master. Hashtag heart tag? Mysterious Tower. Heart tag. I was actually having a little bit of trouble setting up the stream. It went down for a little bit and I had to start again. Still not great. Don't know what's happening. Okay, let's try to carry on. Shall we?
I sure am looking forward to seeing those lanterns by the castle.
Yeah. Wait. Huh.
I want to see what's at the top of that hill.
Yeah, we will, Rapunzel. Let me just check things around here.
I never imagined the forest would be so big.
It is big.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Look at all this water!
Yeah, it's a pretty lake. Oh, there she goes.
Oh, it's so refreshing! You have to come in!
So pretty!
The outside world is even better than I dreamed!
Just grab a little screenshot. Really quickly. Okay. Oh. Oh, there's something here. Eels, we can... okay. Are we going to cook eels?
Would that be a good spot to find some ingredients?
Yeah, I'd rather that we'd caught, you know, some actual fish, not eels, but what can we do?
Oh my gosh!
What is it, Rapunzel?
See? It feels nice. Come join me!
My turn! My turn!
Oh my god.
Oh, Sora!
Oh. Okay, you're in for it!
Uh-oh.
A rainbow!
Cute! Oh, poor Donald. What about Flynn? Oh, he doesn't want to join us. He doesn't know what he's missing.
Yeah.
Let's see if there's more.
Let's see if we see any hidden Mickey, by the way.
Whoa.
Hey, we've got company, though. I was just checking if that was a hidden Mickey Burno.
Back off!
I know! Fire!
Flynn uses a barrel and Rapunzel uses her hair, so yeah. They are quite helpful. Okay. Let's just see if we missed something here, some ingredients or something. Or a hidden Mickey. Did you say it to Mickey? No. No, it's not it. Ah, we've got fellas here. Nice!
Sora!
Oh, there are more here.
I can't believe how wonderful this is.
Back off! try this!
It's like the world goes on forever.
Yes!
It's like the world goes on forever.
What is that?
6 minutes.
Okay, that's suspicious.
Indeed.
Rapunzel!
Don't worry. I know to be careful around flowers now.
Whatever it is, it's not normal. I'll take a look.
Careful, Sora.
Ratchet!
Yeah. Donald is a lot wiser and goofy, too. Careful, Sora. Sora. Oh, that was close.
These
are nobodies.
Mother said the outside world would be full of ruffians and thugs.
Those are ruffians. Those are, I don't know.
Rapunzel, Flynn, stay back.
No. I want to help you fight.
I know. But I'm afraid you can't hurt these guys with a frying pan. Trust me on this. Flynn, could you explain?
No problem. Knowing when to flee is one of my specialties.
Yeah, we...
Come on, Rapunzel.
Kinda...
Gotta go.
But...
Had that figured
Look,
it out.
I want to stay and slug it out, too.
No, you don't.
My sidekicks have it covered.
Right. Please be careful, Sora.
All right, we can do this, guys. All right.
Of course there had to be nobodies.
Of course, we've never seen... this kind before.
Heal!
I know what to do, Sora!
Back off!
You know who uses nobodies?
Yeah. I'm surprised we haven't seen them. I know you're there. Come out, you has-beens.
Has-beens?
Alexia.
Now why would you say that?
Because. Bossing around nobodies? That's the old organization. Why? Are you in the real one, too? Good for you.
My name is Marluxia.
Yeah.
And yes, that is correct. How interesting it is to see you again, Sora.
Again?
He doesn't remember what happened in Castle Oblivion.
A shame you've no memory of me, because I remember you exceedingly well.
Ouch.
Although, it's those memories I'd soon erase.
Yeah. I don't know what you're saying!
Nor should you. Nor will you ever, for that matter. Now,
they're messing
if you'll permit
you.
Me, I've come to ask a favor.
Favor? You have got to be kidding me.
Please hear what I have to say. I'm sure you've noticed. Well, perhaps not. But you should know... that maiden with you, Rapunzel, is the very light of this world. I would see you guard her from its dark horrors.
Huh? Yeah, because they needed her for the end. She's one of the seven lights.
This balance. You must understand, our ultimate objective is not to clash with the light. We seek to complement it. Use that keyblade to keep Rapunzel safe.
Rapunzel's light. Oh, hey.
Speaking of which, yeah, where is she?
I guess they must have run on ahead.
Then we'd better go find them.
Go.
I really don't like what that guy said.
Yeah, we'd better find Rapunzel before he does.
Let's see.
I like Pascal. He's such a cutie. Okay. Equipment, is there anything we can change? Nope. Okay, let me see Donald's abilities. We have them all. Okay. Ah, ready to have this one on. Okay. Yeah, we've got eels. Let's go. Anything to add, Goofy?
Don't let what Marluxia said bother you, Sora.
This is where we... is this the right way? No, we came from here. Okay, we gotta go the other way around. Think. Let me try to find any hidden Mickeys. Could this be a hidden Mickey if it took it like this? Let me try.
Let's see.
No? Guess not. Otherwise he would appear. Aw, but it looks like it.
Wait, I need a minute.
Aw, it looked like a hidden Mickey to me. Am I imagining a hidden Mickey's? I guess so. Okay.
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Wait. Wait.
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Yep. Yeah, they do give pointers. I've got the monkey one. Oh, there's everything in the Kingdom of Corona. Heartless, no bodies.
I know what to do, Zora.
Back off! Back off!
Okay, here we go.
Go get him!
Oh, that was powerful. Not a bad attack. Yeah, we finished him off. How come Nunnel can climb that and I can't? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh boy, let's see if there's more.
Yeah. I wonder where they went.
Don't worry, they couldn't have gotten too far.
It's just time to stop and talk.
Hey, blame the has-been, not me.
Oh, I think you mean Marluxia. I bet that's the name the has-been would prefer.
Hello? Rapunzel? Flynn!
Excuse me, good travelers. Do you know Rapunzel?
Uh-oh. What will the answer?
Yeah. Sort of.
My apologies. I'm Rapunzel's mother. The poor child left home without a word, and I've just been worried sick. Please tell me, where is my dear, sweet girl?
Yeah,
her act. We'll tell you, but we lost her.
Uh-oh.
We could look together.
Lost her? You're of no use to me. I'll find her myself.
Ooh.
She ran away from home.
What if Marluxia was onto something back there?
You trust organization 13?
What? No, of course not. But what if?
I agree. Why is Rapunzel in danger? And what darkness is after her?
Well, guys, the first step is to find her.
I hope Rapunzel's okay.
Let's hope she is.
She's tough.
It's got two puffs.
Rapunzel's mother seemed pretty worried. Rapunzel's mother seemed pretty worried.
He's such a cutie, Donald.
There must be a reason Rapunzel didn't tell her mother where she was going.
Two paths. Which one to take? First of all, let's just save. And we'll try to kick. See if we can make the stage right now. I don't know why this doesn't work.
Yes. How's
okay,
that?
At least we made it. Consommé. Desserts, cracking eggs, nah. Yeah, the ones in which I have to crack the eggs, I just... Ah! Okay. Let's leave the bistro for now. And we gotta eat, I forgot to feed them. Oops. All right. Oh, we have quotations from Yenzo. A true scholar finds clues to the future in the mistakes of his past. Hardtag test post. Hardtag X organization. Hardtag Zexian 6. Hardtag Radiant Garden. Hardtag cracking the code. All right.
We have to find your bike.
Yeah. Ah, it's here. Okay. No, I'm not gonna save it. Let's just say this and proceed.
Hope the woods here aren't haunted.
Yeah!
You don't suppose we might be lost, do you?
How do we get out of here?
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Let's see. Yes! Take this! Try this! There! Find some ingredients around here.
Just imagine the yummy. Stop, little chef. I think I see something.
Heal! I can't see where we're going.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Yeah.
Let's see. Find some ingredients around here.
Well, I'm starting to get hungry.
Yeah, we find out more eels. Yay. Okay, so let's just try and head in the direction of the castle now, now that we've explored this bit. Okay, this is the way. Really have to climb this.
They can climb walls?
Come on.
Fire!
the little music. Oh, I was going to hit Goofy. Sorry about that. Sorry guys, I missed you. Sorry. Oh, finally.
Easy,
sorry,
easy.
Mira and Nespi. I miss. I hadn't.
Skipped Rapunzel.
I didn't get the notification that there was someone watching. Sorry about that. Hope you're doing okay. Look at Pascal. Easy now, he says. Oh, it's fine.
You
it's fine.
You are such a good boy. Yes, you are. Are you all tired from chasing this bad man all over the place?
Excuse me?
Yes.
Nobody appreciates you, do they?
No,
do
they don't.
Oh, come on! He's a bad horse!
Oh, he's nothing but a big sweetheart.
Oh, he loves her already.
Maximus?
What? You've got to be kidding me.
Look, today is kind of the biggest day of my life. And the thing is, I need you not to get him arrested. Just for 24 hours, and then you can chase each other to your heart's content. Okay?
Let me just grab this screenshot really quickly. But try not to watch too much. I mean, this part is actually not a spoiler because
it's
just like the movie.
Also my birthday, just so you know.
Aww.
Huh?
Rapunzel!
You're here, and you're okay.
Nasty Maximus.
You too.
And look, I need a friend. Meet Maximus. You could say Flynn introduced us, and where one goes, the other follows.
Yeah, she got that right.
And Donald. They've been helping me.
So they, yeah, he approves of them. But not of Flynn.
The kingdom's not far.
All right.
I think Flynn and Maximus are warming up to each other.
Oh, yeah. You'll try not to. I know what you mean. I've been trying to avoid spoilers, too.
See,
it's been harder.
Rapunzel would be okay. See?
Okay, let's just save this then. Abilities. Anything else I can use? Mm. Nope. No, let's just talk to her.
Can we go now?
Sure.
We had monsters. Did we really need the horse?
Okay, let's see if there's anything here we can buy that we can actually afford. I should buy them this. Anything here I can sell? Yeah, I saw the extended version of the trailer. Since you're asking, I'm assuming you've already watched it, because I don't want to give any spoilers either. Yeah, it looks good. Oh. You think it works best on the PS4 in terms of broadcast? I actually don't know. But yeah, and Minfilia is back, you know? Minfilia is back. That's super cool.
Would you look at this?
It's so pretty.
Stay here forever.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Let's keep going. It's not much farther.
Okay.
I think Flynn and Maximus are warming up to each other.
Yeah, Primal looks like, yeah, indeed. Oh, I'm sure they've got more than two areas. That would be too silly. Oh, and now we've got the Viera as another race. Sounds cool, too. Oh, and the new raid. I'm really excited about that. It's the Yara raid, the Nier Automata raid. Super excited for that. I really love the game Nier Automata, so really, really looking forward to trying that raid. Let me tell you, that's actually what got me more excited, the raid, because the new job they announced. It's probably another tank job. I'm not a fan of tanking, so yeah, Gunbreaker tank. No. I didn't get that hypo.
The kingdom's not far, but we need to scale these cliffs.
Well, then let's look for a way up.
No, first let's look for ingredients and stuff. Made a dive, okay. Let's try to... what?
Well, I'm starting
Basil.
To get hungry!
Sora! Over here!
Easy, Rapunzel.
Come on! Let's swing across and look for a path.
Not yet. I wanted to try to dive, but hey.
Come on!
Oh boy! Yeah! Her hair is pretty handy.
See.
Oh, I actually liked to level up Monk at the time, but then to be honest, I sort of got a little bit bored with the job and I rarely use it. It's like Machinist, I rarely use it. I actually tried to join the a roulette. And I joined it as a machinist, and they kicked me out and I don't even know why. I didn't even die once and they kicked me out. Gotta love the online game gaming community. Actually, I never was a fan of online games. I mean, never. People are just too toxic, but hey. Anything here?
Sora, this looks like a good place to cross.
Again.
Oh boy, let's see if there's more.
More rosemary?
Yes.
More enemies. Well, you think it's best to use? I'm not sure. I think situation is pretty much the same everywhere. I think. They thought you were a bot. Please. You know what? Sometimes they stop complaining. They say this and that. And in this last case, they didn't say a thing. And they just kicked me. I don't even know why. I don't even know which reason they might have used. But whatever. Okay, let's swing again. Okay, here goes nothing.
My shield's ready.
Okay, if your shield's ready, Don't I'll have a use for it. The healer never uses Una. Yeah. Sometimes it happens, you know? Sometimes I have to use my bard ability to remove, like, heavy or something like that.
Go get her! Oh, here we go!
We're ready to go.
Oh, we've got plenty of enemies here. Okay, let's help out Rapunzel.
I wonder where this leads.
Oh wait, got a Mickey here.
Let's see.
Come on!
Okay, let's just see if there's anything here we can collect. No. Alright, then let's carry on. No, this is where we came from. Never mind. More. These monkeys are so annoying. Okay, so through here? Maybe not. Treasure chest. Here we go again. Uh-oh. You did 5 hours! Yeah, it's no pushover, especially with the mod. I can't imagine. And don't worry, I'll check it out later on or tomorrow. Probably tomorrow. But I'll check it out. Music, I remember it.
Back off.
Now what? Oh, and he transforms once again. Careful. What?
He transformed.
It's a transformer.
Horses.
Careful, Sora. Did it work? More or less. Did some damage.
Here we go.
I have got to get me one of these.
It's gotten smaller. You like the song, yeah. You know, it's one of those familiar Kingdom Hearts themes, and it's sometimes it's just good to listen to it. Goodness Lord.
Nice.
Hold on!
Here goes.
So?
Fire! It's over! Back off!
Stop running away!
Back off! Heal!
Okay, I think we have two more bars of health. Okay, this one should be the last one. Yeah, we made it. I guess we can proceed now. Skill.
Sora, this looks like a good place for one of your swan dives.
Cross.
Yeah.
Yeah! Yeah!
Okay, I think we're moving in the right direction right now.
Oh, look! I see some birds! This way!
She's Wait, following the birds.
I must have startled them.
Yeah, she came on too strong on the birds.
The birds flew that way, Sora.
Okay, fine, Rapunzel.
Oh, there they are!
I think Rapunzel's found something.
The birds flew that way, Sora.
Nice.
Oh, there they are.
Rapunzel's calling you!
Oh, there they are! The birds flew that way, Sora!
Yuck!
The birds flew that way, Sora. Wait!
Okay. Yeah, she sure did. Let me just see. Okay, the mill is still active, the previous mill. Okay, let's just save this.
The birds haven't come down yet.
I wonder what she wants.
Oh, there they are. Do we have to go? Birds haven't come down yet. The birds flew that way, Sora.
Oh!
Rapunzel's calling you!
Yeah!
Aww.
You scared them. Oh, there they are! There they are!
I'll be more careful this time. Oops!
Oh, they're leaving. The birds flew that way, Sora.
I think Rapunzel's found something.
Let's see.
Leaving. Oh, there they are. The birds flew that way, Sora.
Oops.
You scared them. The birds flew that way, Sora. There they are!
I wonder what she wants!
Rapunzel's calling you!
Gentle Sora.
Aww.
Oh, they're leaving. Oh, there they are. The birds flew that way, Sora. Slowly, slowly.
Please don't fly away. Nice and slow. Please don't fly away.
Oh boy. So I'm supposed to bring the birds to Rapunzel, right?
Nice and slow.
Because she's a princess, and she just wants that. Makes perfect sense.
Slowly, slowly. Gentle Sora.
Oops.
You scared them.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there they are.
Do I really have to do this now? Can I move on with the story and then return here?
I think Rapunzel's found something.
Oops.
Ah, oh, come on now. Let's just
you
proceed.
Scared them.
Okay,
the
Rapunzel. We'll try
way,
doing this later on.
All right.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, breathtaking.
Let's see.
Okay, Vince. You go and do that. I'll try to do the bird catching later on. I'll just proceed with the story now. You know, when it's time to grind, when I'll have to visit all the worlds again, I'll try and do that. But have fun and thank you very much for your support. Thanks for stopping by. Thank you. Wow.
Let's see. Let's see.
You're gonna take a picture of me? Okie dokie.
What's that?
All right, good night.
I just knew the outside world would be full of amazing things. And you! You helped me find them. Thank you.
Rapunzel sure looks happy.
She does.
Well, her dream's gonna come true. They're sending the lanterns up after dark.
Cool. We don't want to miss
that. Yeah, that's really pretty, sending the lanterns. Explore the kingdom.
Is that a plaza up at the end of the street?
Looks like it.
How's this? Goofy enough for you?
Chaos carriage. Thank you.
Crowded.
Yeah.
I think they're having a festival.
I don't think she was from around here.
I want a uniform just like the palace guards.
Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem.
Find some ingredients around here. See.
What are we having for dinner?
Ooh, well done!
Well, Farron, emblem?
Let's see.
For the last princess.
Huh? Huh?
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Come on, everyone! Come dance with us!
Thank you.
This is so fun!
You got it!
Keep dancing!
You got it!
This is so fun!
You got it! To the boat!
Just like the movie.
I've been looking out a window for 18 years. Dreaming about what it might feel like when those lights rise in the sky. What if it's not everything I dreamed it would be?
It will be.
And what if it is? What do I do then?
Well, that's the good part, I guess. You get to go find a new dream.
So that's the first one? Whoa! This is gorgeous. Wow. I thought the exact same thing the first time I watched this movie. Wow. I have to try and grab a screenshot. Wow. Even Pascal is enjoying. Aww. I gotta grab another one. It's too gorgeous. It's too pretty not to.
You too. I should have given it to you before, but I was just scared. And the thing is, I'm not scared anymore. You know what I mean?
I'm starting to.
So pretty. Look at that. So much light.
I'm sorry. Everything is fine. There's just something I have to take care of.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
And she trusts it. because she decided to.
It's all right, Pascal.
Wow! Could you guys have possibly picked a worse time?
I don't think they appreciate the moment, Sora.
What?
It's time for these wet blankets to go.
Thank you.
Eugene? Eugene!
Hello, Sixpath. How are you?
Oh dear, he's run off with the
crown. Welcome to the stream. Oh, Merluxia is here again.
No, he wouldn't. Who are you?
Forget Flynn Rider. You know where you belong, and it's not with him. Now.
Oh boy. And I think Sora, Donald, and Goofy are still in town, so.
Rapunzel! Mother? Oh, my precious girl. Mother? Are you all right? Are you hurt?
Mother, how did you...
I was so worried about you, dear. So I followed you. And I saw them attack you and... Oh my. Let's go. Let's go before they come too.
Aww. She doesn't want to go, but... Yeah, but she thinks everyone left her alone.
Huh? Hey, isn't that Rapunzel? Wait! Rapunzel!
No, oh. Oh, and there he is again.
Show some decorum.
You again!
Marluxia!
The girl has found her dear mother. You should let them be.
And why is that?
Because Rapunzel is far too important. Atop her tower, she must remain out of sight. And live out her days with Mother Gothel.
And never see anyone else?
But that's like locking her in some prison.
That is exactly what it's like. Rapunzel's hair holds the powerful magic of healing. And yes, Mother Gothel wants it for herself, as do others. And if Mother Gothel's actions will protect Rapunzel, preserve her, then she is doing the organization a favor.
What favor?
Let's say she's keeping Rapunzel on the shelf for us. An extra pawn in case you fail to find the remaining Guardians of Light. And we have occasion to call on other Hearts of Light instead. A new 7 hearts to fill out the ranks.
New 7 hearts?
Yes. 7 who inherited the princess's light after their role was fulfilled.
So you don't care about her? You guys just want Rapunzel for your own purposes. Well, you're done here.
I just knew you would go and make a scene. Very well. Then it's lights out for you.
Ugh.
Oh no!
Sora!
You always were such a sound sleeper.
Oh. Who will wake him up?